Here we go. So Erin, think about starting the lift of the hands at around the mid shin, mid to low shin. So not right when we pass the knees, but when we're down that shin, when we're down, there you go. We want to hold horizontal, horizontal now. Horizontal, horizontal now. There you go. Now. So feel how you're holding it a little bit longer now. And you're starting to raise a little.